Here's how to remove and reinstall your Van Ness odor door on any Van Ness enclosed cat van. Once you take the top off, you flip it over, you grab the door, and you can snap it out of the clips. To reinstall, there's two nubs on the end of the hinge of the door. Make sure that when you're reinstalling it, those hinges are to the far outside to clip it back in. There you go, the door is attached and you're ready to go.